We really feel strongly about the campaign because it recognizes history and heritage. It honors the 20th anniversary, and it also sets a course for the future through these orientation programs, because that's one way to ensure that as you recruit new people and new people arrive in your organization that haven't been here and lived at this time and place or haven't been born and raised in Oklahoma, they're learning about the standard and coming into contact with it in real time.